We're at the Institute for Contemporary Art in Miami today, on the second floor. This is Charles Gaines, three-dimensional art. This is an exhibit. I have a feeling this rock is getting ready to do something with this glass.